Hey Pete, how's it going? Just getting everything set up here. Refill my water. See if I had the game on here, but it looks like I don't. In the test directory here. The locked tourists when we're waiting. Forever to load the object file here. So there's two versions of Arcturus floating around. There's this one with this music, and then there's the cartridge version that has different music. Which is why I loaded this version so I could have to see the difference here. So Arcturus is basically Zaxxon-like. So I gotta figure out how to start the game. Oh, it's still loading. Okay. Loading some more. So unfortunately, it's using the extended basic object file loader, which takes forever. Hey, welcome everyone who's joined. A whole bunch of people, so y'all know who you are. It's loading up Arcturus here from disk, so it's taking a little while. Arcturus is a Zaxxon-like game. I have it on cartridge as well, but the cartridge version has completely different music. Yeah, I'll bet. That is so true, Pete. Teaches you patience and how to research things on your own. So I'm trying to do my best to fix that so most people don't have to research things on their own. They can just go to the FAQ that I've been writing for a while here, so... Funny is it's actually loading off of Tippy, so it should be faster, but I can only imagine how slow this would be off of floppy. Oh, there we go. Arcturus. It's very Star Warsy music. See why for the commercial release that he changed the music because he didn't want to get in trouble. So. Like it's a good opportunity to load the cartridge version. Let's do that. Much faster way to load this game. Just side to side. The ever famous 9918A feature, where if you have too many sprites on a row, it'll make some of the sprites disappear. So you might see some of the ships kind of disappearing behind the shadow of another one, so to speak. So now I can go up and down. It says dock there, but I've never been able to successfully dock, so I don't think that actually is a feature or not. I like how they take advantage in this game of the multiple shades of green and the color of the 9918. There's a dock. Let me try it again. Oh, I guess I did that. Should have more faith in my ability. That's usually what happens when I try to dock. Thank you. Hey, going good, thanks. Horizontal shmup. Diagonal shmup. I have some shmups for the TI. For now. So I'm kind of sad that the old version 1 didn't work very well, but you know, what do you do? Tried Backstein before, it didn't work. Didn't play Cannonball Blitz, I don't think yet. Exactly. I first played this on the Apple II, and so when I found out there was a version for the TI, I was pretty thrilled. It's a really tricky game. It's not pretty easy. That was close. And then I do really badly. Alright, let's try that again. I should be able to do better than that. That was easy. Got lucky. snuck up on me. I should try my same pattern I use on regular Donkey Kong with this. This out real quick. Fail. Yeah, that's enough of that. Did I play the real Donkey Kong now? Yeah, it's a pretty good port actually, you know. It's pretty true to the real arcade with the limitations of the screen, you know. Listen, fireball. Go where I don't want you to go. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna go over here. Them a lesson. Thank you. Only missing the, you know, the barrel that shoots down on this level. Hopefully I'll do better on this than I did on the other game. Then there's no enemy. Oh, as I walk right off the edge. So no, I won't. Alright, let's try that again. See if I can do better this time. Yeah, well, there's, I think this is a whole 16K ROMs. So they crammed a lot in that 16K. Well, if they could have loaded it off disk, it would have been a lot bigger. Nowadays, I mean, they made this to run on a stock console, so. Nowadays with the SAMs, you know, we could probably, you know, do something like the Coco does, where they transposed all the arcade ROMs. Whoa, okay. Thought he's coming down right on my head there. And not having the springs on this level makes it too easy. It's just pretty much just walk up to the top. As long as you don't miss your jumps. Guys are persistent. Right, man. Have a good night. Come on, go away. Had to go for the extra points that time. Sound. Can't remember if I can pause this game or not. Can I pause it? P. Enter. Nope. I agree, Starbar 2 Baron. There we go. Got my sound back. My video connector on this TI is a little cold soldery, so I need to take it apart and solder it back down. Too many years of plugging and unplugging. For me. Game over. That was a pretty good game. Good to see you, Star 2 Baron. And Hardly Worgen. And Odd One Man. And Gal QT. And Pete, as usual. And Elgacon and HD Coos. Thanks, y'all, for joining. And play TI Invaders. Play TI Invaders, and then I'll play some more Realms of Antiquity. So this is probably the hardest Space Invaders game that I've played on a home computer. Death animation. Thank you. like that they came up with some new characters for the Space Invaders in this too. In fact, there's a current conversation going on YouTube and the Atari Age forum about the mascot for the TI, so maybe we should make it this guy at the top. You know, Nintendo has Mario, Sega has Sonic. I get for trying to clean up these bottom ones. Alright, see where I was in Realms of Antiquity here. Could be caps. Ding. Okay. is here so great. Started shipping product for the Kickstarter for this game, so everyone who supported it should be starting to get notifications about things. We're getting the boxes ordered. The people who have the digital copies will get theirs right away. And I think everybody gets a Steam code if they want it, or the digital version. Yeah, so it's pretty cool. You just put in the order for all the cartridge boards, and they can order 27 of them. See where we are. Oh yeah, we were in this dungeon. And I'm pretty sure I found a pit or something over here. Oh yeah, that one. And my health is very weak. Great. Let's run away. I better cast some healing on myself to get out of this area. Nope. All right, don't go that way. I need to. Oh yeah, I needed some disarming tool that I, of course, didn't buy. So I'll have to go out and go buy one. Okay, get out of here. Like that. It's a secret. Level. Awesome. Let's see. Do I look at player status? Z. All right, I'm level 3 now. I had no idea, and I got to level 2. I just didn't even notice. And there's my money, 154. All right, figured out where that was. Something chasing me. Zombies. Oh, I must be out of arrows. I go buy some arrows. How to get out of here.
get out of here, I guess.
So I get for not making a map. Oh. Oops, I didn't want to cast blur. I'll cast light. Oh, that's the same thing. That's how you get up. Ooh, bandits. Found a hooded lantern. Backpack's full. Alright, inventory. Let's see what we got here. Probably don't need these torches since I have light spell. Cast ward. Fine brew. Oops, I'm gonna take that off. Dull. Quick. There we go. Okay. Let me get their room. One more of them. Snare. Okay. Woohoo. Cash. Like cash. Backpack is full. Uh oh. Lots of bad guys. If I can get these guys to line up, that would be too easy. Take that. Okay. all sorts of chests in here. I don't need any stones. Filibuster. Lone filibuster. Plus two, act minus two, 1 8 damage P. Alright, let's see if this one is. I think they're the same. Limbalarum Tarminium. Alright. How am I supposed to do that? Well, I will deal with that later. Let's see here, what do we got? That leaves me back up here. Don't I need? Yeah, I don't need a lockpick. Armor, defense plus two, move minus one, RC plus four. Can't look at what I have because I have too much stuff. I guess I'll have to wait till I get somewhere else. Okay, we have to come. back here. The town was right here, but what do I know? Hooray, I made it back. What I need food for, but just in case, I got some food. Medicinals, tools. I think I need anything out of here. He doesn't sell arrows. I do need a disarm tool. I don't think I have room for one. Full, yeah. Alright, so do I want to sell something? No, just not have anything he wants. Alright, I don't need healing, I can heal myself. I can't buy arrows in town, that's not going to be good. Alright, so where am I going to get some arrows at? Save. Thank you. Cave lizards, oh no. I think this is where I came from. Feelings. These guys, pain. Ah. Anything in these boxes? Doesn't look like it. Oh. The year 455 IR, the emperor was assassinated in his bed by a mysterious assassin who took poison right after the deed. Without a direct heir, the empire fell into chaos as nobles within the imperial bloodline fought one another. Many claimed the assassin was a servant of the overlord who sought to destabilize the empire. Well, that's good to know. Alright, he's gonna go back to the town. Should make the towns happy. Let's see. I need to go back to the town because I gotta buy arrows. Because they're right here. Hooray, I found the town. identified. Shining topaz. Cast light. Okay. Mortifying brew. Verbal snare. Cast hold. Okay. Cast empower. Harden, exalve, cast protect. Should filter. Decreases fatigue. Well, that's nice. Okay, so I've been here. When I get defense, let me know. Village. So sure, the failings are so surprised they show up. Training. I have to charge some coin. 50 should do for any session. It should go towards protecting the village. Would you like to train in melee? Now I'm more skilled. How exciting. Train defense. Train range. No skill points. All right, so. Oh, I already said talk to him. That's the inn. That's the trading post. Bye. Arrows. Lots of arrows. Backpack is full. Alright, well, I'm going to sell something then. Okay, what do we want to sell? Let's sell that. Should be a lot of arrows. Oh, that's right. I can't buy the thing here. Must be another town. Okay. All right. I really need to get another person in my party so I can have that same house I went into before. Okay. Yeah, okay. Save my game. this house already. Short bow. That's plus two. Feelings. There. I have to equip it. Duh. Which means I can swap spellbooks now. Disarm, dispel, haste, light, magic eye, sense, stealth, stop, step, watch, unlock. Ooh, I like unlock. Disarm. All right, cool. Let's go back to Ropolo because it has my favorite spell in it. I think this is a good place to stop because that's dinner time, so must go. Save that. Something interesting on here. Commando music. Thanks everybody for joining up and watching. Appreciate it. I'll be back on next week sometime.